Hello friends, so here in this problem there are two straight lines given. The first straight line is 2x plus 3y plus 7 equal to 0, and the second straight line is 4x plus 6y plus 2 equal to 0. And the question is, are these two lines parallel to each other? Now before starting with the solution, we'll observe the given data. So here the first line, I'll assume this first line as L1 and the second line as L2. So here I'll say L1, that is line number 1, is 2x plus 3y plus 7 equals to 0, and the line number 2, L2, is 4x plus 6y plus 2 equal to 0. Now the question is, are these lines parallel to each other? Now to find out that whether two lines are parallel to each other or not, we generally find out the slope of lines. And if slope of two lines are equal, then we say that two lines are parallel. So here to prove this, or to find out whether these lines are parallel to each other or not, we have to find out slopes of these two lines. And if we get slope equal, then we'll say yes, these lines are parallel. And if slope is not same, then we'll say lines are not parallel. So let's find out slope of line number 1. So therefore, slope of L1 is equal to M, and it is given by the formula minus A upon B. Now if you'll observe the first equation, now this equation is in the form AX plus BY plus C equal to 0, and for this equation of line we have the formula for slope as minus A upon B. So if we'll compare the given equation with the equation of line, then we'll find that A is coefficient of X. So here the coefficient of X is 2, hence A is 2. So here in the numerator I'll say minus 2, because A is 2. Similarly, coefficient of Y is B, and here coefficient of Y is 3. So the value of B is 3, and in the denominator I'll substitute that value, that is 3. And therefore we got slope of line number 1 as minus 2 upon 3. Similarly, we'll find out slope of second line. So therefore slope of line number 2, that is L2, is equal to M. So again the formula is same, since second line is also in the same form, that is AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. So after comparing with this equation, we'll get A as 4, minus N as it is, and B as 6. So here we got minus 4 upon 6, and it is nothing but minus 2 upon 3. So now the slope of line number 1 and slope of line number 2 is same. So here I'll say slope of 1 as M1 and slope of 2 as M2. So from these two slopes I can say M1 is equal to M2, and since slopes of two lines are equal, we can say given lines are parallel to each other. So here the two lines are parallel to each other. Thank you.